So of course the map is going to crash now.
Oh yeah, this looks better.
So notice how the damage multiplier is 100.
Oh, yeah.
It's not a problem.
What's going on there?
I'll show you in a second. Check this out.
What the? That's nice.
I can also decrease it. So I do not know if the hotkey that is used for this is bonded by default or not. It is Shift F3 and Shift F4.
If it
try it out.
F3. Alright, it's working.
And you can also do Shift F5.
Shift F5.
To get the game settings. And if you do that multiple times, it completely fucks up your screen.
Nicely done, mate.
I wanted to try that for some time, so I'm happy it works nicely. Note, this modifier is applied to when the units spawn. So if you put it on 10,000 and they spawn, you cannot decrease what you're getting yourself into. Also, is the message displayed at the same place?
No, it was a bit more on top.
I know it's different. It should be on the top and on your white monitor, probably a bit to the left.
To the left. Yeah.
But is it on a good enough place?
Yes, it is.
Okay. Yeah, it's I changed it for people like me that are using split screen over two monitors.
On which screen do you get it? Just your main screen?
Yeah, kinda in the center. Yeah, it only has nine positions. So top row, middle row, bottom row, and then three columns. And the kind of derpy thing is that if you do the split screen, you still just have these ones. And if you then display a message in the so-called center, it will end up where your screen is split.
Yep. Oh, I'm having so much energy problems this time.
Under attack. might be the last time I kind of update the map, by the way. I think the fun authoritarians in the FAF community will ban me if I do it again.
The other one got
better than the making concentration camps.
Yeah. Well, I don't get it. That's strange. But the original map got deleted also.
Which original? Like the beach one or what?
Mm-hmm. I can't find it anymore.
Maybe they just don't like the map. I think people shouldn't be able to play maps they don't like. No, not this fucking RC. Okay.
Commander under attack. Thank you.
Some tanks at the tops. Oh, we're going to need to switch heavily to top with this one.
I'm also building some PDs at top. Wait, is this MML wave? Shit.
under attack.
E, please. E boost.
Not half.
It's almost T3 power. We have a Cyber T3 anti for me soon. Awesome.
Oh no, it's you, by the way.
Under attack.
care of the units.
Do we have UEF D3?
I'm concerned about DOP, especially with my side. Yeah, there's actually nothing in front of the thing. go yep.
Awesome.
What's next, by the way?
Making a couple of RAS ACUs, and that I'm thinking I'm gonna start Fat Boys. And more defense still.
Yeah, but what units are next? I suppose that's a good improvement for the map to show that somehow.
Isn't it the UEF mobile launchers?
Could be, yeah.
Just normal. Oh no, a couple of missile launchers. Couple of breaks. Cruisers on top in Navy.
Anything?
Doesn't look like it. Even the advanced nano can't keep up.
Out of APM here.
Seeks, tanks, sniper bots.
That out over here.
Sorry.
Under fire from the cruisers, and they just got some of my, I don't know, shit, there's too much TMB there now to kill the cruisers, I think.
move so close together.
Yeah, I go for my hunter. That's a quick repair. What the hell?
Didn't you know that? You also could assist it with hives, but I think it's a bit cheating.
To the right place with the RT.
Coming. whole left side is crushed.
Oh no, fat boy.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
That didn't matter anymore.
Ha, just you die at the beginning. My mistakes. That's Gordo. Such
We're similar. Pretty close.
Yeah.
Yeah. It wasn't going that bad.
Yeah, yeah, I think a bit better attention to the fat boys might have saved this. Also on my side, because I lost my first and only one.
I think I made like 6 or 7 in total, but I lost 2 on a stupid way. A couple of that was the first one, I guess.
It's so much stuff to do on this map. It's hard
APM
wise. But yeah, it's a lot nicer now. Not half the map is blocked by maxes.
Yeah, a lot better. Laid out pretty good now.
Yeah.
Yeah, good job, mate.